Good to see you. Over here.
We've received an urgent notice from our scouts. It appears the beast has returned. We know now we are dealing with an adult form of Xenojiva, and thus we are calling this creature Safi'jiiva.
We need to commence an investigation immediately. Every available hunter must head out at once. We'll use the gathering hub to gather all available hunters for this special assignment. Fifth, use it as your base of operations. If the reports are true, Safi'jiiva absorbs all energy from an area before moving to another location. We'll need our most tenacious hunters out there to force it to go where we want it to go.
Yes, sir.
So what are we doing with this monster, boss man? Slaying it?
Yes. The ultimate objective is to slay the monster. We can't let Safi'jiiva escape to the outside world.
Roger that. All right, convene at the gathering hub.
I know you've been working hard out there.
Thank you.
Your objective is to slay the beast. Don't lose sight of it. When that thing's exhausted, it'll start absorbing energy. When the energy pool is dried up, it'll retreat to a lower level. Use that chance to follow it down. Chip away at it, break off parts, or use your surroundings to damage it.
Let's go!
Thank you.
might be able to use them as cover.
Thank you.
guys heading for the lowest reaches of the area. This is it, the final showdown.
Yeah!
Head through the opening in the floor by using the wing drakes. Hurry! All right, good stuff. Keep pushing through just like that. Thing has nowhere to run. Gotta try and wear it out so it runs out of energy.
You can use those weathered rocks for something. Think!
Can't let Safi'jiiva escape. Keep on the offensive.
Waiting for you.
Thank you.
objective is to slay the beast. Don't lose sight of it. When that thing's exhausted, it'll start absorbing energy. When the energy pool is dried up, it'll retreat to a lower level. Use that chance to follow it down. Chip away at it to break off parts or use your surroundings to damage it.
Keep it up, everyone!
Hey, check out those crags protruding out of the ground. We might be able to use them as cover.
Showdown.
Yeah! Head through the opening in the floor by using the wing drakes. Hurry! All right, good stuff. Keep pushing through just like that.
We're finally at the lowest level. Now that thing has nowhere to run. Gotta try and wear it out so it runs out of energy.
You can use those weathered rocks for something. Think!
Thank you. expect from my new world hunters?
Safi'jiiva and its existence has been on my mind since this adventure began. It reshapes its surroundings so it can reap the benefits. I must admit, it's no different from humans. However, Safi'jiiva has been defeated. You must ask yourself, why hasn't something come after us? Where does one draw the line? And if we were to be obliterated, who would do the deed? To be honest, I am curious about when that time will come, and what answers it will bring to us upon its arrival. Before long, you and I will go our separate ways, and after we say our farewells and several human lifetimes pass, maybe the day will come when I find an answer. Keep that close to you, Hunter.